cousins with Forever.
And you've made an album as well, haven't you?
I have, and that comes out, I think it's about the 12th of July.
And what's that called?
It's called Killing Time.
Mm, what a brilliant little present, because you were so good.
Oh!
What a great noise.
I love these. I love these.
That's a little present. Now, you've worked with amazing people, haven't you? Sash.
Yeah, I have. And I did the Brit Awards thing as well with them. Steps, Billy, Cleopatra, and Bewitched. It was really good.
So is there anyone you haven't worked with that you'd like to?
Oh, I don't know. I think for the moment, I think it's stick to the solo stuff for a bit. The collaboration. We've done the collaboration. We'll stick to the solo stuff for a little while anyway.
Brilliant. Well, best of luck. Tina Cousins,
everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're from nowhere to
I just had to say hello, Tina.
Hello.
But I want to point something out. If you do a really wide shot, you can just go as wide as you can. But the dancers haven't moved at all.
They're like statues.
Look,
they're still there.
They're like soldiers. You know those soldiers who can do anything. So let's have a look. Right, see if
let's
it works.
Look,
here we go. Excellent. Try that one. Try that one. Anything? Here we go.
I know. Tim.
Fantastic.
Look.
Oh, enough
tickle
of
vanities.
Come on, let's go over here. Thank you very much, Tina.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tina.
Excellent. I shouldn't have done that.